In general, the relationship between Norway and Russia has become increasingly tense in recent decades, and that poses an urgent requirement for the Norwegian Defense Forces to increase their combat strength. Norway has a relatively modest armor force in Europe, with only about 50 Leopard 2A4NOs acquired from the Netherlands in 2001. Now only 36 tanks are in service, while the rest remain in reserve. The German Leopard 2 series is often compared to the most modern American M1 Abrams tanks. It was a 60-ton design equipped with advanced complex armor, a 1,500 horsepower engine that allowed a speed of 65 km per hour. The manufacturer claims that the Leopard 2 is more powerful than some Soviet tanks of its time at medium and long ranges, which the Soviet 125mm shells cannot penetrate their armor. However, the reality of the battlefield in Syria has proven that the Leopard 2A4 tank is very vulnerable to manned portable anti-tank systems, including ATGM. Norway's aging Leopard 2A4 MBT fleet will soon be replaced. In 2020, the Norwegian government announced a competition to find a new tank model for its armed forces. Out of 9 models in the fray, 2 were shortlisted as finalists: South Korea's K2 Black Panther and Germany's Leopard 2A7. The 2 finalists will undergo extensive mobility and firing tests for evaluation. A contract is to be signed by the end of the year, and deliveries are planned from 2025 onward. Leopard 2A7 Plus, an upgraded variant of the Leopard 2A6 MBT, is a battle-proven tank. It was used in Afghanistan by NATO's partner Canada. The tank features augmented protection and reconnaissance abilities. It can operate in both low-intensity conflicts and high-intensity warfare. The system uses digitized technology and multifunctional user concept for enhanced sustainability. The MBT's communication interface integrated exterior allows interaction with other ground troops. The A27 is equipped with very strong firepower, including the 120mm L55 smoothbore main gun, which can fire standard NATO ammunition and new programmable 120 high explosive rounds. An FLW200 modular remote control light weapon station provides active self-defense from a variety of targets. The tank can also feature a 7.62mm machine gun and 40mm grenade launchers, or a 12.7mm machine gun. Smoke grenade launchers can be mounted on either side of the weapon station. The Korean-built K2 Black Panther comes fitted with auto-target detection and tracking system, alongside a hunter-killer function. Doosan Corporation Motor has provided the tank with an electrical gun and turret driving system that boosts the power of the vehicle. The system also features a thermal imager and laser range finder, enabling day and night observation. For offense, The Black Panther uses a 120mm L55 smoothbore gun with an automatic loader as its main weapon. The secondary armament includes a 12.7mm heavy machine gun and a 7.62mm machine gun. This tank is equipped with composite armor and explosive reactive armor. It also has a NBC protection system. The tank features an active protection system to offer protection against anti-tank rockets and missiles. Additionally, the system has two banks of smoke grenades with six launchers each. The vehicle also comes with an identification front or fore system. Additionally, the K2 has the ability to lean forward and backward. In the hard tail positions, this capability improves the agility of the tank's main gun. The tank can also raise its main cannon when leaning forward to better target low-flying aircraft or more highly raised targets. Both tanks have their own advantages. In case the Black Panther wins, the first batch of tanks will be produced in South Korea by 2025. However, a large part of the contract will be fulfilled by Norwegian enterprises organizing assembly using components developed in the country. The second and subsequent batches will also be produced in Norway. Additionally, the tank has increased security due to the ballistic package and dynamic protection. These are considerable plus points. The Leopard 2A7 Plus, on the other hand, is used by quite a few countries in the European region close to Norway and has already proven its merit on the battlefield.